Hey everybody, I'm Rob the Ranger. Welcome to today's video. It's not new footage this time, this is an old one that I've worked on. It's a video of the Maxabeni male leopard catching a warthog. This time I've added the whole sequence of him feeding afterwards as well. Hope you enjoy it.
Bye. Yeah, there's a lot of tracks going into this hole in the mound here. You can see there. So probably warthogs in here. He's using the sound of the vehicle moving to cover his movement.
It
can still escape.
Escape!
Not quite. That's it now.
He's much bigger, right?
Yeah.
But he's really big. Would he try to kill the other ones too, or just one?
No, just one. It's enough meal for him.
Is this a male?
It's a young one. It'll take, this should take him 3 or 4 days to eat, if he can keep it away from the hyenas.
Yeah.
The problem is now, there's a lot of hyenas around. It's made a lot of noise, and it's fairly late in the evening, so the hyenas are starting to get active now. So there's a good chance that they will have heard what's gone on.
Will the hyenas feed the leopard for it?
The leopard, if he's got any sense, will leave it to the hyenas. He won't take them on. They're much more powerful than he is. The hyena comes in. Because the leopard's solitary animal.
The leopard's doing all the work.
Yeah, but the leopard's a solitary animal. He can't afford to get injured by a hyena fighting over a kill. So he's more likely to leave it than he is to put up a fight. One-on-one, he might put up a fight, but hyenas usually go in groups. And here, this is the only tree that he could put it up. And there's not really a lot of good places to wedge a warthog in there. The branches are too...
Can go up that tree?
Yeah, take twice his body weight up with him.
Still kicking.
I think these are the last kicks now. I just heard him tear the throat. Which is still young. Now he's got to use more energy to open it up.
Tons of traps. Yeah. That was the first thing I saw when I went into it.
I think the way of the water should be more than the leopard.
I think so.
See how full his belly is now.
You want to view the picture of the leopard?
Caught it out of the termite mound behind us. Yeah, he's gonna go up now. They get free food falling out of the sky.
Yeah, also there.
Yeah, there were two around here yesterday. This one's a baby next to us.
Rob, go your cap.
Do they have any hands free?
Og ved du hvad? Jeg sad og skulle have filmet det hele, så jeg ikke kunne trykke på.
Det gjorde jeg også.
It's look like it's nearly falling down.
Yeah.
Part of it.
Just a little scrap of skin.
Det er det, det ligger og venter på.
Hvor langt er vi fra den?
Han siger, at leoparden er ligeglad, der er stadigvæk masser af mad deroppe.
Er der stadigvæk masser af mad deroppe?
Ja. Nu er klokken snart 8.
Og se, nu strækker den.
Den vinder, der
jeg får ikke mærke til derovre, det har de ikke rettet.
Ingen med en hoppe. Det er jo godt at have mere tåret. Jeg sidder lige. Jeg er fastere til dig.
I kan da komme over og holde under den. Han har været der i 3 dage, det vidste han jo. Så er det kun et spørgsmål om at ramme tidspunktet, ikke også?
Jeg kommer på et eller andet tidspunkt. Det er ikke lige, at han er åbent,
så har vi pige i dag. Nu kommer der flere dernede.
Looking towards the tree.
Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Please feel free to like, subscribe and share, and I'll see you all next time. You can also follow me on all the social networks with the hashtag NowFilming for live updates from Safari.